There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her, bowed it down. Oh, blow, my bully boys, blow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguin is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore that he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguin is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harpooned and farnished, dive down below. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguin is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguin is done, we'll take our leave and go. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only 4, but still that whale did go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguin is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not up, the whale's not gone. The Wellerman makes his regular call to encourage captain, crew, and all. Soon may the Wellerman come, bring us sugar and tea and rum.